Hello everyone, I hope you all are well. Today I'm going to share with you all one of my favorite delicious healthy dessert recipe, which is very tasty and healthy. You will love this recipe because this is highly nutritious and healthy. So without any further delay, let's check out the ingredients. Flame is turned on. Now I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of clarified butter or desi ghee, 1 tablespoon, 2 tablespoons. So 2 tablespoons of clarified butter or desi ghee. Now 2 medium-sized carrot, grated carrot. So I'm going to shallow fry this grated carrot. Keep stirring it on low to medium flame for approximately 2 to 3 minutes. Now you can add small 2 tablespoons of poppy seeds into this pan. Keep stirring it. I'm going to add approximately 2 cup of low fat milk. Keep stirring it on low flame. I have taken here thinly grated carrot, so it will take maximum 5 to 10 minutes to boil it properly. But if you are going to take a thick grated carrot, then in that case it will take bit more longer time. Now I'm going to add 1 small tablespoon of cardamom powder to give it a more good tasty flavor to this recipe. We are waiting for milk to get boiled. I'm going to add, so what I did is like I soaked almond for approximately 1 hour. After 1 hour, I have cut them into small pieces. Now I'm going to add this into carrot and milk mixture. Soaking of almond makes almond more nutritious and healthy. I'm going to make the flame on low. Keep stirring this mixture. Now I'm going to add this special healthy delicious ingredient into this recipe. This is roasted fox nut. So I have dry roasted fox nut, and in the grinder I have blended to make it into a powder form. And it is approximately 50 grams of fox nuts or phool makhana in Hindi form. Now I am going to add this. Keep stirring it on low flame. Guys, I hope that you are liking my recipe and you are loving it. And if you like this healthy, delicious recipe, please don't go without like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. It will give me a motivation to make more useful videos for you all. Dieting on salads, or you know, living on salad, we can do it only for 1 day, 2 day, a week or a month, but we can't survive on diets or like on salad diet or kind of protein diet every time or whole life. So my purpose of sharing these healthy delicious recipe with you is like, you know, to make sure that, you know, we can enjoy healthy recipe, eat healthy and don't even put on the weight. So now I'm going to add, to give a more good flavor into this recipe, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of milk powder into this recipe. This milk powder is reduced fat milk powder. So just added 2 tablespoons of milk powder. Keep stirring it on low flame. Make sure nothing can get burned, so just keep the flame on low. This recipe will give you taste like a carrot pudding, foxnut or carrot pudding, kind of carrot dessert, kind of carrot or foxnut rabadi, or you can say carrot or foxnut kheer, dessert or pudding. This is family favorite recipe, and especially my husband loves this recipe. And today when I'm preparing this recipe, I'm so delighted because you know, occasion is there, a special occasion is there. It's my husband's birthday, so I am going to surprise him and treat him with his favorite healthy dessert recipe. So when we try to, you know, make recipe healthy, and you all know that I have also shared in my previous video healthy swaps and healthy alternatives. So when I make my recipes, I use those alternatives. So today, for the sweetness in this recipe, I'm going to add grated jaggery powder. So I have just taken 2 cubes of grated jaggery. We usually don't have more sweet, so just to keep it healthy, I'm not going to add more jaggery powder, but we will add this grated jaggery powder into this recipe once we turn off the flame and once this mixture is ready. For me, looks to me like this recipe is already ready. 1 tablespoon, 2 tablespoon, and it's 3 tablespoon. So flame is turned off. I'm going to mix it. Oh my goodness, look at the texture of this recipe. I have transferred the carrot and foxnut mixture into this bowl, and now I'm going to decorate it. I have powdered pistachio and some small pieces of pistachio, and here is shredded almond flakes. Fox nuts or full makhana is easily available in any Asian or Indian grocery store. Now I'm going to decorate it with the powder of pistachio. So see, wow, this looks so tempting, isn't it? So please do make this healthy, delicious, tasty recipe at your home. Add a bit of almond flakes. So guys, this delicious fox nuts or carrot pudding or healthy, delicious, nutritious dessert is ready. I can't wait to have it. Let me taste it for you. Super delicious. Please do make it at your home and enjoy with your family. And if you like this recipe, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more health tips, beauty tips, weight loss tips, and delicious healthy recipe. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you for watching. Bye.